Okay, so you guys, I'm over here walking on a road, and we're trying to find something. Sorry that the camera's wiggling around. We'll be there in a few seconds. Here, wait a second. I'll run there. Wait, you gotta wait. Please, I'm running. Running all the way back so we can get started on this video. Okay, we're here. We're here. We're here. We're here. Okay. So, here we have a. Looks like a Chevy Custom 20. And you can see the truck and. Does have a license plate. It's all blacked off. Spray paint. As you can see, it looks like it's full of rat shit. Custom money. Let's see. Wanna look in the inside? Yeah, see, full of rat shit. Then we're gonna walk over here. Now we're gonna find it. But I'm gonna have to dry. Here you go. Here's a Ford Bronco. As you can see, Ford Bronco. Let me show you a Ford Bronco. And there's the inside. Yeah, there's bees. I mean, wasps, not bees. Here we got a Ford Range Rover, which is, you want that exciting to see. Then look at the inside. Really nothing in there. Okay, that's it for this video. Peace out.